Una.
Hi, we are Castillo Clinic and we are Carla Ruiz, Ferran Vita, Antonella Corral, Cristina Lozano and me, Marta Martínez. And this is our presentation of Castillo Clinic. Now we are to, bueno, this is the forms we you can contact with us. And this is our website with our products and service about us. Questions? And our contact.
This is our index, Human Resource Department, Antonella and Cristina, Purchasing and Sales Department, Marta and Ferran, Accounting Department, Carla.
Human Resources Department. We are Antonella and Cristina and we belong to the Human Resources Department of the company Castillo Clinic. In our department, we are in the charge of initial procedures, labor regulations, meetings, payrolls, employees' records, and feeding relax and details of workers, organizations' charts, training, dismissals, etc.
Production and sales department, we are Ferran and Marta, and we work to the production and sales department of the company Castillo Clinic.
Commercial documents, quotation, document that provides the customers with the price of the products or services. Order, document in which materials or services are requested from a supplier company. Delivery note, document that all allows checking that the goods match the goods ordered. Invoicing, document that legally certifies the purchase and sales. It includes taxes, including VAT.
Functions of production department. Procurement of material, evaluate price, documentation and accounting, and police compliance. And functions of sales department, sales versus marketing, establishment of objectives, distribution, product and price planning, customer service and promotions.
Accounting department. Hello, I'm Carla and I work to the accounting department of the company Castillo Clinic. Functions. To keep control of income and expenses, establish the amount of assets, debits and equity held by the company to delete the profits of losers obtained at the end of the accounting period. Types of departments, administrative accounting. This type of accounting is only useful for interval users within any organization. Tax accounting, this type of accounting is only useful for authorities. Financial accounting, this type of accounting, the transaction performed